Dear Mr. Penis Head.
Dear Mr. Penis Head. Sounds like Potato Head, but not definitely much different. Okay. Dear Mr. Penis Head, thank you for all that you said. So kind of you to take 20 of your busy minutes to tell me what you could have said in two. All that expert advice, are you sure there's no charge? Because when I write it all out, the list is so large. You're writing adult music, for which there's not much market. Teenagers are the ones who move the units. Let me make this clear. Music is about money. If you're not in the top 1% of the top 1% of the top 1%, you may as well forget it.
Dear Mr. Penis Head, thank you for everything you said. Dear Mr. Penis Head.
A toast to all the penis heads. Without you, what would we, could we do? Without all that multi-million dollar Wall Street wisdom you drill us, the risk would surely be quite high. But even more poor simple souls would sing outside the pie chart boxes you give us. Less rules, more exceptions. Such a mess made of your fiscal perceptions. We would have to think for ourselves. What a waste of time. If you're not in the top 1% of the top 1% of the top 1%, you may as well forget it.
Dear Mr. Penis Head, thank you for everything you said. Dear Mr. Penis Head. Dear Mr. Penis Head, thanks so much for all you said. Dear Mr. Penis Head.
Smart, you must be genius, and you better be better than Jesus on stage. Yeah, you better be better than Jesus on stage. You better be better than Jesus. You better be better than Jesus on stage. You better be good as God.
Dear Mr. Penis Head, thank you for everything.